Kim and Joshua, as you said, there was a search for the mother, her two children, as well as a suspect in this case earlier today. They were tracked down to a hotel in downtown Denver. Take a look at this footage here captured by our cameras earlier this evening. You could see police officers escorting a mother and two children from the hotel into some police cruisers. There was a heavy police presence earlier today there. Police identified 28-year-old Julian Marufo Gutierrez as the suspect in this case earlier today, describing him as possibly dangerous. They say he took the mother and her children, a 1-year-old and a 2-month-old, forcibly. It was initially believed they may have been headed to or already in the Loveland or Fort Collins area. Fox 31 received a tip that Marufo Gutierrez was taken into custody. Before they disappeared, though, police reported they were last seen at 40th Avenue and North Colorado Boulevard. An Amber Alert had been issued to help find them. As you said, Denver police have reported the mother and her children are safe tonight. Speaking of Denver police, we're outside of the headquarters right now. We did get in touch with them to ask them about the circumstances of this case, whether the suspect was known to the victims, and how they police came upon finding all of them at that hotel earlier downtown. They say they're hoping to have a statement for us tomorrow, and did acknowledge that the investigation is still ongoing. We're live outside of Denver Police Headquarters in downtown Denver. Rogelio Mattes, Fox 31.